a good old double-headed axe.
Should do it. Okay, 4 hours later, I got it. Big pile of wood. And I found the best axe for the job was a double-bladed. I think it's because it has some weight to it and has a long handle, so you get good leverage on the swing. Okay, probably lost a couple pounds of sweat, but that's all right. On to the next mission.